dermatologists recommend to cool, soothe, and reduce the swelling of painful hemorrhoidal tissues? Harms Hemorrhoidal Suppositories. They bring quick, cooling relief.
This guy's coming for us. He ain't got much fight left.
Where can I find Luca?
All I know is Luca's hiding out at some warehouse.
Can't have you talking.
All area units, we've got a reported homicide downtown. Please respond.
I need a ride to get my ass out of downtown.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
All units. Search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Set a hot wheels, just like you ordered.
That's a big help.
Would you?
Guess I'll look somewhere else.
What a fucking pussy, huh?
Go double check, would you?
asshole up!
Lost another one, shit!
You must be Vanigar.
My name is Lincoln Clay, motherfucker.
Lincoln Clay? These things mean the same thing.
Got beer that needs drinking. Move it!
God bless you, too.
You'll find Neil at our four-star restaurant. Dance the night away to the big band sounds of the Eddie Fowler Orchestra. The Royal Hotel, where the views will literally take your breath away. Located in beautiful downtown New Wardle.
Nice drive. Those new golf clubs must have cost you a pretty penny.
Not a dime.
I got to hand some cash over for safekeeping. I'm in the French Ward.
Hold your horses. I'll get to you.
All right. What are we handling today?
Better not lose this.
Bonsoir, chérie.
Thank you.
I got a hit from the device you put on Frank Pagani's car, which means he's back in town. Bet he's pretty excited to make your acquaintance.
I bet he is.
Signal's clean, so you can take it from here. Just use the tracker I gave you. Catch you later.
Looks like the place.
My daddy, my uncles. Sure, they saw some action, but they always came out whole.
What's your point?
Just feels like I missed out on the best. The golden age.
Don't fool yourself. Golden age.
Huh?
Frank, when he drove up, old bastard looks like he's aged 20 years.
Between Castro, the coon, and the 50 G's of bad paper inside, I can kind of see why.
Goddamn dealers.
I'm not fucking ready.
Didn't I tell you all to head on home? Ain't leaving you alone, Mr. Pagani. No telling what that nigga's gonna do next. You already destroyed everything.
So much blood.
You don't look at all the blood.
I got no doubt this is cooking up a fine crawfish for both of you.
This is it, crazy motherfuckers!
Let's see if you still got skills, Frank.
Talking like that about Mr. McConnell.
Listen here, kid. My daddy robbed banks for 20 years. Taught me two things. You never snitch, and you stay loyal. But staying loyal is the thing that's gonna catch this for us both. By that boy right there behind us.
You saying I shouldn't be loyal to you?
I never did anything to you.
Saw some interesting stuff back there. Counterfeit money, a press. Only thing I can't figure out is a connection to Cuba.
Please. I'm all busted up inside. I need a doctor. I got a wife and three little girls.
Yeah, you want a doctor? Then you better tell me something worth hearing.
Listen, what you saw. Sal set all that up. None of the money was worth a shit, though. Had me bring in a man named Alvarez. Counterfeiter who works for Castro.
He give you the plates, too?
Plates? I thought you knew. On account of the robbery.
Robbery? Marcano wanted the plates from the Federal Reserve. How do I find Alvarez? How?
Well, one of Tommy's guys picked him up. It was 10, 15 minutes before you showed up.
Where are they taking him? Where? Huh?
My little girls.
No. Fuck!
I've spent the last 48 years pursuing Lincoln Clay because he's a criminal. It's horrible what happened to him, but you know something? I think that when Sammy Ellis and Danny Burke were killed, it revealed who Lincoln Clay really was. A monster.
Hey there, pal. How are you?
I'm done with Frank Pagani. Poor bastard's not gonna be running anything through Tickfall Harbor again. It's our territory now.
You the boss for a reason. You got two ways to go here. And while I would prefer you lean towards us, I'd not presume to know what you're thinking here.
Well, I wasn't exactly waiting by the phone for your call. I did figure I'd be covering both rackets.
Come on, you know me. You got me running most of the fucking city. And hell, man, doing what I'm doing here for you is in my fucking blood. And I'll spill any amount of that blood to defend it.
We know the struggle in ways others don't understand.
Who's it gonna be, Lincoln? Give me the keys to the kingdom, partner.
Think long and hard about this.
This turf's going to the Irish.
You're a goddamn genius, lad.
My men do what I tell them to do. Their loyalty is unmatched. But when you pull shit like this, that hurts me, which in turn hurts you.
Better luck next time, I guess.
We'll talk later. Get on out of here.
Look, I gave you some names, and I'm paying you to chase them down, so don't give me any of that bullshit. Yeah, okay, just get it done. Christ, sometimes I think you want something done right. You all right?
The night he... Sammy was so happy. Happier than I ever seen him. That money was supposed to get him, get all of us out from under Marcano.
Motherfucker!
What the hell did Frank tell you?
Marcano had us rob the reserve so he could get his hand on a set of money plates. Georgie must have grabbed him during the robbery. I should have been paying attention.
We already had this conversation. None of this is your fault.
Like hell it isn't.
Sal is a cancer. A leech. He had always intended to fuck all of you. Christ, look what he did to Vito. He murdered your family. The only way to make that right is by killing every cocksucker who's ever looked at that piece of shit.
Give me some of that bourbon. According to Pagani, Marcano couldn't print the money himself, so he had a Cuban counterfeiter named Alvarez brought in. What do we know about South Downs?
Tommy Marcano isn't the kind of guy who shits where he eats, so his rackets are pretty low-key. He runs a sports book and has a place where he stores his contraband.
Tommy's got to know that I'm coming after Alvarez, so he's probably got him holed up in or near one of those places. One way or another, I'll get my hands on him. I'll be damned if I let Marcano print a single fucking dollar from one of those plates.
How about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her out to you.
Fun car is promised.
Appreciate it.